Creative writing workshops with kids have become so popular and have received such a positive response that first of all, I'd like to begin with thanking every parent and every student involved. They are a joy for us as well. Every class is so fresh and so new, driven mostly by the ideas and the questions that these students bring with them. And that's the larger aim of these workshops as well. It takes years to teach storytelling, at least months, but in such a short duration, what we aim to teach kids is to trust themselves, you know, trust their own ideas and intuitions, and maybe develop a habit of writing and rewriting. Basically, making kids more confident and enthusiastic, not only about books and reading, which most of them are enthusiastic anyway, but about expressing their own selves in their own words. Which is why we will be launching more such workshops in future, including the upcoming one called Critical Thinking Through Writing. I'm your host, Mohit Parekh, and I'm looking forward to your participation.